I have been the best man only once before. Oh no, he's missing his groomsmen. Yes, I can help. If you are the groom, that means you're the husband, and you have like this party of groomsmen, right? It like includes your best man and like a couple other dudes. Basically, you gotta wear suits. Pretty cool. This is a picture of me for my wedding with all of my groomsmen, who are also known as the pack. Also, he didn't call them groomsmen, he called them grooms boys. So, this is very interesting. You know, like, I've never been the best man in a Minecraft wedding before, so this is gonna be very, very different. Okay, so, what is this? So, apparently, to assemble the grooms boys, we have to find items in new sets. We have a, we have fire merch.
Two, one, go!
Because I don't honestly know. I know that you put the battery like this, and then you put the torch up, and then you get this. It don't make no sense. Before I click this lever and unspeakable things happen to us, can you please subscribe and hit that like button? Oh,
here's the game plan. We're trying to
shoot
this watching.
Chase and I are running the same exact outfit. We're going to go together.
In the box, packing merchandise for firemerch.com.
So apparently that's going to happen. So apparently the groove park has Mr. Beast Minecraft here. Pro 1, 2, 3, 4. Baby press, the baby new jelly, Sunday, and unspeak. Whoa!
Nice! How are you going to get rid of the ladder?
Grab the ladder!
Oh no, he's not upset. He's upset. Oh, like, okay, so if my entire house exploded, I don't know if my reaction would be, well, that stinks. Anyway, I should ask her dad if I can marry her. You haven't asked her dad yet? Bro, what do you mean? Where did he go? Where did he go? That's the first thing you do before you ask somebody's hand in marriage is their parents' permission. Okay, well, I don't know why I'm here. Noob was too scared to ask her dad for permission to marry her, so he brought me along. I don't know if I feel comfortable doing this. All right,
guys, this is like or subscribe.
When you become me, you can't do anything weird, okay? Don't, like that. Like, don't do anything like that. Oh, no.
Go.
We have passed the point of no return, ladies and gentlemen. I'm now noob. Noob is now me. Oh, yeah, that's right. Just let me do everything for your wedding for you, okay?
Police, look!
Okay, you accept my challenge, noob. Beat my parkour time in less than 5 jumps. Ooh, so okay, if you jump 5 times, the challenge fails. We've got to make it all the way to the top of that 1-2-3-4 tower without using 5 jumps. Also, you need to make sure you are subscribed, because if you are a subscriber of the channel and you get here within the first, like, hour of the video being uploaded...
Help me out, help me out, pull it up.
...on his face. Also, if you want... Sorry. If you want to get to the noob, plush, or the noob squish, or any of the fire merchandise, go to firemerch.com, baby, because it'll help you. It's gonna make you good money. Actually, you know what? I can't guarantee that. Okay, so we need to find the route. That was it. Okay, that was the... Okay, we only just... Wait, two jumps? So getting off of the ladder counts as a jump as well? What is that? We only used one jump and it counted as two. I need to tell everybody something this right now. Cheating is wrong. It's wrong. All right, but also, I don't want to lose. Oh my gosh, wait, so I can use this. Look at that. I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. I totally did it. Wait, I can do one more jump, right? One more jump. I can do one more jump. How am I going to do this? Yes! So you're good at parkour, but how well do you know my daughter?
Not at all.
Actually, that's a lie. I've done a Would You Rather with Girl 1234, so I've done pretty good before. Also, on Brianna's gaming channel, link in the description, she is doing the perspective of Girl 1234 getting married. Go to her channel after this video and watch
it. Yeah, I'm
looking
for
her. I'm not watching it.
Oh my goodness, what is this? I will give you a question and 3 answers. Hit the buzzer with the correct answer. Question 1. What is her favorite color? Wait, where are the buzzers? This is so weird. Wait, I've gotta go. Bro, are you kidding me? Alright, well, definitely, like, I'm just gonna go ahead and guess that her favorite color is pink. Like, I don't know, I'm not like some kind of like rocket science from Russia. It's gotta be pink.
For the
it's
most
pink.
Part, I can see
Boom.
Up on the top shelf.
Wait,
yeah. Can you see over on this one?
Her favorite animal.
Wait,
I'm
like,
gonna go
this top shelf
universe.
Right here.
Yo, okay, no, why do I have to do parkour every time I want to answer?
Really,
this is ridiculous. I know it's unicorn. Alright, and you can't tell me. Okay, get me out of here. Okay, every time this happens, I'm like so close to death. You have to catch a ladder before.
before you call. And now for the last question. When I took you and girl to the skating rink, how many bowls of bubblegum ice cream did she eat?
Locked door over here.
All right, I'm checking these boxes over here.
Seven. I brought this walkie-talkie just in case I would have issues. Ice cream. I think I'll go eat some. Thanks, Preston. What do you mean? No. I need to know how much ice cream she ate. Dang it, you're useless. Okay, I'm just kidding. At seven. Seven.
It was all like a Zindi. I got M16. My M16. M16A1. Jelly! Jelly's here! It's logo! What are you? Jelly! Of course, this is how the jelly hole mouse does. Because Jelly is Eddie, his brother.
Later, and I get
Today.
All right,
you ready to switch?